guys, I'm going to share my Manila Ocean Park experience. Yes, ngayon ko pa lang na-experience kapunta sa Manila Ocean Park. And sobrang tuwang-tuwa ako kasi dito pala makikita ang mga penguin. So, trip to Atlantica is part of the ticket na mabibili mo kapag kabibili ka ng Manila Ocean Park Adventure Trip. Or, you know, para ma-visit mo yung iba't ibang what do you call it? Activities. And it's so cute, promise. Sobrang na-excite ako kasi this is my first time to see a penguin in person. So, sa ticket, of course, it's included for you to see, for you to look, viewing with, or free viewing with the penguins. But if you want to feed them and take a picture with them, it has a price. It's $650 per print. And, ayun na nga, syempre, in-avail na namin yan kasi minsan lang naman to, minsan lang kami makapunta dito with my family. So, you have to wash your hands before and after feeding the penguins. And ito yung suotan niya. Suotan, dyan pumapasok para makita mo yung penguin and dyan galing lalabas. So, batch per batch kami kasi 4 person at a time lang. Kasi yun lang yung magkakasya dun sa circle. Ayan. You just have to be careful with your head, of course. And we're next na after that. So, pinauna namin muna sila. Ayan. Paakyat na kami. Medyo natatakot pa ako dyan dahil may hagdan. And ito na yung parang kulungan na nakita ko dun sa comment section ng reels ko. Isa nga to sa mga sobrang nag-trend kong reels video. So, look at the penguins. They are so cute. And sobrang nakakatuwa silang makita at mahawakan. I touched them actually and they're good naman. Parang soft lang yung fur niya and basa kasi siguro yung humidity and yung kailangan kasi malamig. So you watch this.
Angat niya po. Kayo po, Nay.
Nay, pagkasama yung gamay mo.
As part of this video, you can hear the sound of penguins. So, pababa na kami niyan, tapos na kami picturean, tapos na ang aming baby Kali rin. Nakakatuwa lang kasi nakaka-fulfill siya ng inner childhood. Inner childhood, basta yung mga hindi mo na-experience ng bata ka, always remember that you have to treat yourself paminsan-minsan. So you can visit a lot of activities or adventures, you can eat whatever you want, as long as kayang-kaya mo, di ba? So they're swimming. They are so cute. They are so adorable. And that's the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye!